Good morning, children. So today we are going to learn our fifth lesson, that is materials and things. So first of all, what do you mean by material? Materials means, suppose you want to make something like an art and craft. You heard about this art and craft, right? So suppose you want to make some cat. So what all materials do you need for that? Suppose we are making a cat. With what? With a paper. So we need a paper, whatever the color you wanted, and if you want to again brush it out, color it out, you want the colors for that. Paper, then colors. Colors means what type of colors? Let it be watercolors. Then you want to cut the shape, so you want the scissor. And if you want to paste some stickers on that, then you need the stickers. Right? It will be a birthday cap means you have to have some pen. So you need a thread. Or most probably everyone will use a rubber band for that. So you need all these type of, these are all the things which you need. Right? So these are called as materials. What we call it as? Materials. But today in our class we are not going to learn about how to prepare a cap, because we have already come to 6th standard. So we will learn more about, means more than this, what is a material which is used to prepare a particular item. So now see, Mary was sitting in her room and studying. Suddenly she heard a loud song from the kitchen. Mary went to the kitchen and saw a cat running away. Can you guess what could have happened? Write it in your notebook. Mary saw that many objects had fallen on the floor. Some of them were broken and some were not. Can you guess which objects might have broken and which might not have broken? Fill in the table. Next, in the kitchen, suddenly Mary went inside and she has seen different types of objects. Objects means in kitchen we have one kitchen tools, right? So in kitchen tools she has seen a cup, she has seen a steel bowl, and she has the paper plates, everything. Suddenly a cat jumped into the kitchen. So what happened? Something fell down and it broken. So which do you think it will be broken? Yes, cup. Obviously it will be the cup. Now in our day-to-day life we use several things for different activities. These things are made of different materials. Yes, children. As we use, as in our day-to-day life, we use different activities, means different things which are made up of different materials. For example, body of your pen is made up of plastic. Means a pen is made up of plastic. Where, as its clip, it is made up of clip, iron. Now he is asking us to find the materials which is used to different objects in order to make a different object. He has given us few objects, and so he is asking us to find what are the materials you need to make a door. Door, in sense, windows, doors will be there in order to make that. What exactly we need? So what we need to do? It's door actually is made up of wood. And what else? We want the rubber and we also want the metal. The screws and all we have to fit it, right? So that is metal and rubber. So we need all this. Suppose if it is towel. Towel we have different. It is made up of wool and something will be like silk. So what all materials you need to make a particular item? Here he has given bicycle. You are all very much fond of bicycle. So you can also just find out what are the materials, what are the things which is needed to make this particular item. Then knife, a cutting knife in your kitchen, what your mother uses. Then a mirror, then shoes, then water bottle, then pot. Now, there are many objects in our surroundings such as chairs, tables, cycles, pillow cups, utensils, clothes, tires, water, stones, etc. We see that different objects are made of different materials. Some objects are made of more than one material. So usually there are different objects which is made up of more than one material. With a single material, as we said that, now you want to make a cap, what you make with it, paper you make of the made, means whatever the thing which you are making, it's based on the thing which you are making, what it is exactly needed. So, finding the objects made from different materials, make us say as many things, objects as you can, made using the different materials given in the table. Means he has given a table, that is like through metal, what you will prepare, through plastic, what it is prepared, through glass, what it is prepared, through wood, what it is prepared, then with cotton, what it is prepared, then with the leather, what it is prepared, then ceramic. Ceramic means you have this cups, saucers, design, what timing sets and all, no? Those are all called as a ceramic. So rock, rock means now you means what you in sorry to say this, and temples and all they use idols, right? Which is like we use idols and all, these are all made of different rocks. Like the Shilpas people will be there, they will just make the picture of the idol and they will just paint it up. That is what it is made of. Okay? So we see that the same material can be used to make a different object. Right? So there is an object which is made, but it is made of different material, same material. Each object is used for special purpose. So we need to know the properties of material as well as the properties of objects to decide which material should be used for making an object. So in order to make a particular object, what is a material which we need? Some materials are soft, some are hard. Similarly, some are shiny, whereas some are non-shiny. Depending on these materials, properties, they are different objects. So you can see when you sit on a sofa, it is very soft, but when you sit on a normal chair, it is very hard. Yes, so what exactly in sofa, what type of materials are used, but in chair, what type of materials are used? So we should know the differences. There is same material which is used for making sofa and chair, but something else also is used to making a sofa instead of a chair, right? So the softness of the sofa begins with the cloth which they used, but in chair they don't use a cloth, only the wood is used and the shape is curved. So in the same way, the sofa is also used by the wood, and after that they'll just shape it up with the cloth which is used. So this was about how we will use the different materials to make a particular object. Okay. So in the next topic, before going to the next topic, I just want you to make a table, means just from a table, regarding what are the objects, and through means you should only find out what are the different objects and what is a material which is used to that particular object. And you can also, you can make few materials as you have given in the page number 44 and 45. There are two types of tables, so you can go through this table and